You mean humans can talk?
Kids Place Live. Real live radio for kids.
The world's gone mad!
Somebody's on the phone!
Hello, thank you for holding on the line. Dirk, the Fooled and Forgotten Chipmunk speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, Dirk!
Hello, child. How are you?
Good. This is Sarah.
Hello, Sarah! Sarah, how are you? How have you been? Are you doing well?
Good.
What are you doing?
I'm going to school.
Ah, school.
I remember
it well. Yes.
You really do, huh?
I do what?
You really do remember the school year, huh?
Yes, I think I can remember back that far. Yes. Back in the Stone Age. Yes, I remember.
Well. Hey, you got kicked out of school, like, for doing something? Did you, Dad?
Who have you been talking to? Who did you talk to? Where did you hear this? Were you looking on the internet? Listen, you can't believe everything you read on the internet, okay? I just want to say, it wasn't my fault, okay? It was
fault.
I had nothing to do with it, alright? Okay?
My mom asked that.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Tell your mom I had nothing to do with it. It wasn't my fault.
Okay. Mom.
Because I was very.
He said he has nothing to do with it at all.
And it wasn't my fault.
She says it sounds suspicious.
Yeah, well, you know what? That's just because it was Larry Putfarkin's fault, and he stole everything, and then he blamed me because I was the slow one, and I really didn't do anything except hold the door open, you know, and hold the door open and come up with the idea and make the plan. But I didn't do anything, really, because it seemed like a good idea at the time, because how was I supposed to know that was a bad thing to do just because everybody told me it was a bad thing to do? I don't know why, and then it wasn't my fault, and you're always picking on me, and why does everybody hate me, and it's not my fault, just because they don't like me, you all hate me, and that's why.
Dirk!
Yes?
Calm down,
I'm going to say that I was never really kicked out, I was just... I transferred. I was a transfer student. So the important thing, you know, is that I was not the one. You know, sometimes you make bad decisions.
Dirk,
I think that it's important. Yes?
I have to go. I'm getting ready to get dropped off at school. I just wanted to say, ciao, Bella.
Right, yeah, I gotta go too. I gotta jet because I got things to do. Ciao, Bella, darling. It was wonderful talking to you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Remember, it wasn't my fault. Okay? I was framed.
Okay,
bye.
Bye.
It wasn't my fault. It really wasn't my fault. I had nothing to do with that.
Okay.
It was Larry Putfarkin's fault. He blamed me, and I took the fall for it.
Fine. That's
what happens.
Okay.
Other chipmunks are so territorial about their nuts. I share, and, you know, not everybody is as generous and giving as I am, and I felt, of course, that I was entitled to take them, seeing as how they really were just... only slightly locked up, so
you're just making this worse for yourself, man.
I'm gonna stop talking about it.